PBMP have started rapid COVID testing in airports and railway stations. More than 1,000 passengers travel from Maharashtra and Kerala to KSR railway station. However, only 500 passengers are being tested every day.
Per day, 500. हम लोग बुलाते हैं. बुलाने के बाद रेस्पॉन्स देने के बाद फिर से वो निकल जाते हैं. वो तो सही से रेस्पॉन्स भी नहीं देता वो लोग.
Passengers are not happy with the testing process in the railway station as they found the whole process very confusing, resulting many getting out without testing.
I have not seen any testing inside. What improvement needs to be implemented? Mechanism has to be improved. You know, the checkpoint has to be made very clear. So it has to be implemented in every platform. You know, you cannot just depend on setting up the process in one end. So it has to be implemented in all the platforms so that, you know, they have the control.
Experts stress on the need for random testing in railway stations, bus stands and airport to curb the spread of the virus.
Like, they should take a data from a particular station. That was across 1 lakh people travel through this station. And among this 1 lakh, we have tested 10,000. And among this 10,000, 1,000 got positive. Like this, they can, you know, we have to do right now because whatever mistake we have made, no, in the first time, just during the first wave, we don't want to repeat it.
BBMP have recently started rapid COVID testing in KSR railway station, although people are still seen flunking COVID norms. Some are even unhappy with the testing procedure here in railway station. I'm Prantika Ghosh reporting for CityCast, Bangalore.